Welcome to yet another episode of Jamming Hour. We are Bottle Rockets. And for the next 1 hour, we'll not just jam with you, but we'll also tell you a story of four young kids or brothers who went out for a journey together. In guitars, we have Riaz. In bass, Rinal. Percussion, Neil. And myself, Orghodeep. The first song that we'll be doing tonight, it's the song that's more like a baby to us because this is a known composition. And this song talks about the quest of a seeker who is out in his quest and still searching for the direction he or she should take. And the song is called Dhalu Dhalu.
Gloria.
So this is a journey song written by a very dear friend of ours named Wahidur. And this song has got a brief history to it. It came to our mind when we took a journey to Manas National Park, and when we saw the village life, it just struck to us. And this song also talks about to be rooted to your ancestral heritage, at the same time moving on for a better tomorrow. Thank you. So the next song that we'd like to do is again a baby of ours. It's called Bukute. And this song talks about the positivity that's around us. Sometimes when we travel, when we move, we meet some energies that help us, that help us know ourselves better, or in other words, that help us transcend, or that help us in self-realization. So this song is all about that. And in the making process, we were helped by Sagar Sauravda, who has penned this song beautifully. So I hope you guys will like it. Thank you.
Kane kane.
So again, the idea of this song came into being when we were traveling in one of our trips to Kangsuri, a beautiful place in Meghalaya. So then we felt a different kind of energy, which made us feel so warm and positive. So this song is all about that positive energy. It can be a feminine energy, it can be a masculine energy too. An energy is something that cannot be created, but can definitely be felt. So this song is all about that. Thank you. Moving on to our next song. It's a song, it's a lullaby. And we'd like to dedicate this lullaby to our parents. Usually parents, you know, make you sleep by singing lullabies. But this time, this is a small, or I can say, humble token of love from our side to our parents, and also to all the parents who are watching this tonight. And this song is a song of Water by Bipul Chetri, a very favorite artist of ours. And to say a little about this song, I'd request Nilarnav.
Bipul Chetri is one of the most inspiring artists or musician I have listened to. His compositions, his music arrangements are really amazing. So he's more than words to say. So that's all. So let's begin our work.
Tara bhaye pani
So thank you, Mom and Dad, for being so kind enough to us and also to be the reason for our good night's sleep. So we are signing off for tonight. It was really fun jamming for you at Jamming Hours. So before we sign off, we'd just like to say that you guys can check us on the social media. So again, a warm, warm night to all. May you all stay safe and happy. So signing off for tonight, this is Bottle Rockets. See you soon.